Hi, I'm Rachel Yeoh. We're at the Naked Heart Foundation.
It's fantastic to have you here for tonight. Why is tonight such a very exciting and special night to be involved in?
It's always for such a good cause, and it's always so lovely to be here, especially at the end of Fashion Week. It's a nice way to have things end.
Of course, we are at the end of Fashion Week. I guess the obvious question, were there particular collections or trends that you were excited about this year?
I love the strength of London. You could really see everyone bounce back from the tragedies that we've experienced in the last sort of few months, and there's real character and temerity in everything that we saw.
What shows did you make it to? Which one of the highlights for you?
Christopher Kane was beautiful. Burberry was such a strong end to Christopher Bailey's reign. It was all such a great week.
Obviously such an emotional time saying goodbye to Christopher at Burberry. He's done very special things there for quite some years. Can you talk about the atmosphere being at his final show?
Of course, there was such pride and solidarity that everyone shared, and I think it wasn't about who was there or what people saw, but it was just a feeling of coming together and celebrating Burberry for what it is and the voice that Christopher has and led it with.
Of course, in terms of general trends, we've seen a resurgence of sparkly things, a lot of gemstones this year, and you're wearing some. Why do you think we've rediscovered our love affair with that form of fashion, with gemstones, with sparkling things?
I think it comes with that thing of temerity. It's just this boldness and unabashedness that we've now become, like, that we now feel and are less, I think, shy of showing.
Final question. After you've done partying tonight, what have you got coming up the rest of 2018?
The more Fashion Week. Until Milan, and then hopefully we'll see where life takes me after that.